economic integration and how countries across the world are starting to integrate their economies through three main areas, which we're going to be looking at. So starting on...